Here today with me is the Duryea Motor Trap, which was built in 1898. This particular one was produced in Peoria or Peoria Heights. The inventor, Charles Duryea, produced the first three behind his house on Barker Avenue and then opened a manufacturing facility in the Peoria Heights where he produced the additional 12. Unfortunately, due to some financial concerns, Charles was not able to continue producing the Duryea motor traps here in Peoria. But he is credited, along with his brother Frank, to be the first to in the U.S. to manufacture, produce, and advertise, as well as sell gasoline-powered automobiles. So just a little bit about this automobile. You would have used this handle here to shift and steer, and it is actually an internal combustion engine. In 1901, this vehicle left the Peoria area and was sold to a gentleman in Pennsylvania. Many years later, around the early and mid-2000s, the car was brought back here thanks to the Peoria Regional Museum Society. You may notice it is in a new home here at the museum, and that is thanks to the Mike Rucker Family Foundation, who was able to support us moving and creating a new display for the Duryea Motor Trap. Thanks so much for tuning in and watching Objectively Speaking here.